Hello everyone, today I will be swatching out the Artist's Loft Watercolor Dual Tip Markers in the 48 pack. They don't have any names on the markers, so I decided to write the alphabet and some pangrams. Hope you enjoy! I hadn't even swatched out the pens, and then when I was doing this, I noticed that I couldn't do the D properly. Looked at the nib and, well, it was broken. I really apologize for that second V. It was pretty bad. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.